So what are you doing exactly right now?
Getting the batteries in the right orientation that they're supposed to be in.
What kind of battery are they?
They are lithium iron phosphate, and they are each one cell 280 amp hours, I think. And this is, they're getting wired two banks to equal a 48 volt system. So this is half of them.
Where did you get them from?
Alibaba.
How long did it take?
Months. But even after we got them, they've been sitting for months, so we weren't in a hurry. If you're in a hurry, get it somewhere else. If you're not in a hurry, get it here, because it's way cheaper. So theoretically, if everything's hooked up right, we should get 120 on each inverter, which says 120 right there. It says the same thing on this guy. I have them set up so it's in split phase. So theoretically, now we should have 220 volt legs coming to this panel. Test the first leg. I get 119. If I test the second leg, I get 119. I want
to see. Do it again.
This is the second leg.
119.3.
Yep, so now we're gonna test the legs together, which would be split phase. That's not right. Did I mess something up?
What's happening?
I don't know.
It was working earlier, no?
I thought so, but...
And it's supposed to read what?
It should read like 200 and something.
Enter and then get out of here and then turn it on and turn it back off again and see if the settings have saved. It should say 2 p.m.
You think you get it?
No, we'll see. Okay, so I think we figured out what the problem is. Previously, it was... We're trying to run split phase, and I think it was split phase at 120 degree split, and it needed to be 180 degree split, which is the exact opposite. So I'm going to turn them on now and see if we get the right voltage and see if everything shows correctly. So that one says 2P2, this says 2P2 as well. Go into the menus on this one and double check that it says 2P2 180. Should be 28. 2P2 180. Awesome. We'll look at the voltage. So right now, if I test this one to this one, I should have 120 and I have 119.
Let me see.
So then over here, I should have 119 as well. And then if I touch these, I should have somewhere close to 240.
238.
Oh, yeah. That's what it's supposed to be. So now we got to fill this in with breakers and start running outlets.